It's a match made in Marineland. The first time she set eyes on him, she was absolutely smitten.
Smooshy is a walrus who lives at Niagara Falls, Marineland.
You were a trainer one time at Marineland. You're known as the Walrus Whisperer.
The only way to do a story like Marineland is to have an insider. That was Phil Demers, the first whistleblower.
I was witness to things that people would never imagine.
In response, Marineland's head veterinarian insisted the animals there are well taken care of.
That was the choice. Walk away, move on, and look the other way, or save Smooshy.
Exposing everything. It's so important.
You see the old man here? He's around.
For a while, Marineland's owner sought to intimidate us by driving by our house and stalking us.
John Haller founded Marineland in 1961.
It's a hobby.
They sued me for $1.5 million. They sued my girlfriend. They sued other activists. They sued newspapers. They're suing everybody.
You don't endure what I've done for as many years as I have with people hiding behind money to try to crush me.
I hate to see somebody ruined over their beliefs.
Just tell these guys, save the headache. Give me the walrus and that's it.
If I can get Smooshy's story out, they have to provide for her better care.
Police got a call from Marineland expressing some concern.
I am the creation that Marineland hoped to never create. I am their worst nightmare. The picture's revealing itself here, and it's exactly my worst nightmare. A conclusion. Who am I going to be without a fight?